Welcome back. I'm here with Championship correspondent Pascal Lemaire to talk about Bournemouth versus Charlton. Pascal, Charlton still unbeaten.
Still unbeaten, yeah. After 11 games, it's pretty incredible they've done that. Bob Peters, he has done a fantastic job. He got nominated for Manager of the Month last month. Didn't win, but still, that's a recognition of how good a job he's doing. I mean, there has been a lot of draws. I think four of the last five have been draws, and drawing against teams like Birmingham last time out at home, that would have been disappointing for them, but still, they're only, I think, they're outside the top six, but only 2 points off the top of the table. It's really jam-packed at the top there, and yeah, you have to just applaud how well they've started the season.
And Bournemouth, they've turned their form around as well in recent weeks.
They have. They won two of the last three. The last time out against Bolton, it was a really impressive win. I know Bolton were really struggling, but they had Yanka Morgan sent off early on, and then Callum Wilson, two lovely finishes. And he's going to be a key player, especially this weekend, as Morgan is suspended. He can't play against his former club. And I think Wilson, we've talked about how important he'll be this season for Bournemouth because they lost Graben, and he's scoring goals. I think he's right up there on the scoring chart. So, yeah, if he can keep scoring, then I think they'll be fine.
What's your score prediction for this one?
I think this could be it for Charlton this week. I mean, I'm sure I predicted them to lose in the past and they haven't, but I think this might be the week they lose. I'm going to go for a Bournemouth 2-0 win.
Of course, we're going for 2-0 to Bournemouth.